You got Kawhi Leonard and the Raptors taking on LeBron James and the Lakers. Let's start things off with LeBron. Here he is with the dry, just keeps it all the way in, up and off the glass. Count that basket. Next time, in transition, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope finds LeBron for the strong finish. Take another look at it. KCP giving up to LeBron with a two-hand finish right there. Toronto still up 37-31. Alex Caruso steps off the Lakers bench and makes some good things happen. Taking the pass there in the left hand, lays it up and in. Next time, for three, he had 14 points in the half. Lakers are up. Then Kawhi Leonard and the Raptors get busy for the 14-2 run. Here's Leonard from outside. Free ball working right there. In less than 5 seconds to go, beats the buzzer at halftime. Take another look. He got it off in time. And Toronto has a 65-54 lead heading to the locker room. Second half, Lakers trying to fight back. More from LeBron James. The drive, count that one. And the foul, it's 74-67. Leonard having a big night. Behind the arc, three more. He had 25 in the game. How about LeBron James? Here's the turnover, the takeaway right here. KCP to LeBron, who takes it all the way in for two more of his 29 points. But Norman Powell, watch him drive and have patience. Underneath, working for it, working for it. Gets it up and in. He had 20 points in the game, and the Raptors get the win. 111-98 final.